I came to them last year and it was amazing, so I'm really looking forward to it.
Why do you think it is important to have an event like this that celebrates the best of the cosmetics industry?
Well, I think it's nice for people to get recognised for what they do well, whether it's music or acting or cosmetic surgery, makeup, whatever it is, you know. So it's nice to be able to celebrate that and for the various people that are doing these things to be able to kind of show off about it, I suppose.
Are there particular products that you swear by?
Not really. I'm quite boring when it comes to anything like that. I've not had any plastic surgery, or I'm kind of old school. Like, I still use astral cream on my skin, like that old school, you know.
What do you think about things like cosmetic surgery? I mean, it's obviously a big trend, particularly people in the industry now. How do you feel about that?
I think whatever's good for you, then do it. You know, if you want something enhanced and you're not scared to go under the knife, which I am, then, you know, go for it, because life is too short, and if something needs fixing and you're not happy, then fix it.